Being a superhero is not what it used to be. It was so easily taking money from bad guys. I mean, who really cared?
Seriously. You used to take money when you were destroying the bad guys. That is sad as well as illegal.
That is not my point. My point is that piloting a jet with 400 passengers is just not the same as superhero.
Well, I am not sure I agree. It is quite important as a matter of fact.
That reminds me of a story I heard the other day. It was about a problem our customer was having with their bonds at paperwork.
What kind of problem?
They had to move their cargo and no alternative was offered. Customs said it had to on documents signed by us.
Did the jet land safely? How many people did it save?
Zero. But the customer was satisfied.
You mean satisfied by how many people were saved?
No. I said zero was saved. Or not saved. A customer had a problem, so Vicky and Marina focused on requirements, teamed with a variety of professionals, and found a simple solution.
Did I miss something?
Probably. But the challenge was taking a complex problem and finding a solution that fit their company's strategy. Solving problems is so rewarding.
So Vicky and Anna are better than superheroes.
I like the way you put that.